Hi guys, I went for a walk yesterday. There was a very nice street art exhibition and I decided that making a video would be a nice idea. So let's see if I can walk and film at the same time without stepping on any dog's poop. We're in San Lorenzo tonight, guys. It's like Saturday. It's 20 to 8, it's getting late. We're in San Lorenzo, this area is like a student area where lots of students live. And people are looking at me like thinking I'm crazy or something, I don't know. So yeah, so many students live here and this is the place where students usually get together to party. There's lots of bars and lots of stuff, you know. Yeah, I can't look at the camera because otherwise I might hit someone. Okay, nice area. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah, this is Shakespeare. Tell us something about Shakespeare. You're British.
Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
that was with Italian accent. Romeo,
I want a sheet on my bed. I called the hotel manager, I said, there's no sheet on my bed, I need a sheet on my bed.
So let's see the American Italian accent. What do Italians sound like in America? Oh, she left.
She can be so.
Americans.
God. Good thing this is a Roman vlog.
Yeah. Let's go get a brush and make Tristan an artist.
I'll just paint
with my piss.
He needs those jeans with the paint on now first. I think you can buy him like that.
I don't think I'm cool enough to do this, so.
You're pretty cool.
San Lorenzo.
Peligroso. So you know, that was just a street performance, but still, there are so many areas in Rome, like San Lorenzo, full of graffitis everywhere on buildings and walls in general. What do you guys think? Do you think that it's something nice for a city to have, or is something that it might somehow ruin such a beautiful place like Rome is? Let me know in the comments. What you think? See you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.